is so fun being Eric with his failure. Welcome to the failure brigade.
Can you hear it now?
I can hear you a little bit better now. I can turn it up if I need to hear it even more loud.
It's good to hear. So we're sitting here, got a guitar. Eric, he wanted to make a song. This time around, things aren't going wrong. I'm gonna let Eric jump in, 'cause I don't know what I'm doing, I don't know what I'm saying, but then
it sounds to me like you're doing a pretty good job there, Ken. You have successfully sung some words and rhymed a couple. You have made yourself a bubble. I don't want any more moisture, you hand me lotion. I said, Ken, that is too moist to be something that I want. Now you go, Ken.
I understand it was a peculiar notion, but I really thought that you needed that lotion. Started to crack, it looked pretty bad, and so I said, Eric, put this on your skin.
Sounds like I needed community chapstick. Community chapstick would have solved that problem with a elasticy solution. There's lotion from the motion of the place where you got it, and you put it on my elbow. I said, Ken, would you please stop touching my elbow right now? And you said, well, hey, you can't expect me to sit here and look at those wrinkly, ashen elbows anyhow.
Think you're taking things just a little too far. I didn't say that. Am I gonna sing for the next bar? I don't know. I'm working on it, though.
You made it all the way to the end, though halfway while you were there, it looked as though you might fall in that hole with the square that was filled with spikes. You were going to land on them and die.
But I made it.
But instead, you survived, and here you are, and I want to know why. My trap didn't work.
Maybe I had it in me. Maybe you got it too. As we're sitting here and singing, thinking it through. It sounds a little funny and it sounds a little weird, but I think the song's coming together nicely.
Sir?
I'd like to hear what? Play it, sing it.
I was trying to provide the word for you there to fill in that gap, and you could have come back in around and made it all square, you see? I'm helpful like that. I've got a warning though I want to tell you, Ken. Are you ready? Hay demasiado chupacabras en este pueblo. Hay demasiado chupacabras en este pueblo. What I just warned you, Ken, is that there are too many chupacabras in this village. What are you going to do about it?
I think I'll sing a song.
Okay, take a song about how you're gonna solve the town's chupacabra problem again.
Went down to Mexico, found a chupacabra farm. I understand that finding a farm like that seems weird, but just listen. went down to the farm. They're in a barn. Oh, yeah. You didn't listen to me before. I'm trying here.
It was a barn filled with chupacabras up to the rafters. They said chupacabras before and after dinner, please. Put them on my knees, they're gonna have some goats sucking their blood. Take the goat's blood out of his veins and put it under my... What rhymes with smud and veins? I don't know. What rhymes with ud? Cud? What? Chud? Flood? Flood. 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 I should have talked about the flood of chupacabras. That would have made a good rhyme for sure. Instead, I talked about getting cuts by barbers and making all of my hair very short. I know that I have a limited supply of rhymes with chupacabra. Like perhaps rhyming it with going down to boat at the harbor.
It's an unfamiliar time. You gotta, what are you
I'm
doing?
I'm going. You don't trust me. I was leaving this.
I don't.
It was a rest,
really,
Kim.
Don't.
It was a rest.
Listen, okay. I was unfamiliar with the chupacabra topic. So I really apologize in that moment when I dropped it. But I'm trying. I'm gonna keep going. I don't know what I'm gonna make here, but I don't know. Don't know.
All right, well, let's do a new song because I've got something very exciting for you. That's right. I've got a piano. I can play the piano instead. How about that? And you can sing over the piano. Pepsi here, he wants to sing as well. I saw him singing.
Oh, I was singing a different song.
That's fine. It was a fine song. It was the best song I've ever heard in my life.
Actually. I want to give you devotion. Do.
I wonder if I can actually get this to...
I find it interesting how Eric can just fucking come up with all that stuff.
Lots of practice.
I've been writing a song called Watching Vsauce on Alpha Brain. This is how it goes. I'm not finished with it, of course. Like, watching Vsauce on Alpha Brain. Watching Vsauce on Alpha Brain. Consuming this knowledge, I'm going insane. My mind is running as fast as a train. South to Carl Sagan, watching Vsauce on Alpha Brain. Knowledge is power. Watching Vsauce on Alpha Brain.
That's great. No. I was laughing at Pepsi.
Yeah.
That's good, Pepsi. Watching Vsauce on Alpha Brain. Oh, yeah, I can hear that. Just that first two notes he did there made me think of the song on SoundCloud, where it's like CeeLo Green.
I see you walking around town with the girl I love, and I'm like, fuck bees.
Something to play, just like any other day. As we're standing here and trying to figure out what we can sing, and he's picking up the tempo. That's pretty cool. I don't know what to find, but I'm trying to keep on talking. That way I don't drool from boredom. Trying to pick up the tempo. I think that's the problem. Huh? Stopping, Eric? Eric, he's giving me superpowers. He's picking up the tempo, and I'm feeling the rapping Eric vibe. red light, stop light, tambourine. I don't know what I'm talking about. Here we go again, we're trying to come up with something that way I can gain some clout, but I don't know if this will have the effect that I'm trying to get. That's a little awkward, but I'm gonna roll with it. Pretty good. That we're moving with it. I don't know where I'm taking this. It's getting fancy. I think my problem is that I'm trying to stop them. As we're rolling with this, then I guess I'm pretty quick that I could use is that. Glad that Eric got out the piano. It's not collecting dust. Gonna keep on trying. The song is a must sort of thing. For the top hat. I feel like this is a song from Jefferiesville. Nice little town where everybody's on the move. Everything's fine. Everything's in line. Nobody worries about nothing ever. Even though there's problems still going on, Jeffreysville is separated from all that's going on. Such a nice little town. Such a nice little place. I don't know what a fit with that. Come on down to Jeffreysville where you can find a fine place to dine. Then you'll probably find that all the locals there are crazy and they're gonna try to turn more money to wine. Yeah, it's literally insane. Jeffreysville kind of said panic, but why do you think it works so well? It's because they planned it. I don't know where to take this. It's getting pretty severe. The seriousness is coming pretty clear.
Walking down the street, I met a nice little boy. He was singing, "Joy to the World." I beat up that little boy and stole all his money. He was begging on the street corner. I've come home to my I wasn't gonna beat the high score, but instead, I was gonna beat the high score on Donkey Kong in real life. I wouldn't do that.
Fumbling, but that's okay, cause I've been fumbling on occasion. I'm just about Jeffreysville. Yeah, sorry, we're going back to that. Jeffreysville.
The place is pretty dark.
What the hell are you doing? Dark and lark at a big park and boon hour. Drum solo.
Vsauce on Alpha Brain. Watch Vsauce on Alpha Brain. Just off knowledge, I'm going insane. My mind is running as fast as a train. Man, I think I'm gonna be as strong as Max Payne. Shouts out to Carl Sagan. Watching Vsauce on Alpha Brain. Knowledge is power. Watching Vsauce on Alpha Brain.
Word. Word, word, word. Well, Miss I
if I said that apparently
high-hats
can white people on track. They're trying to rap. It's pretty cool. I'm finding it pretty easy to sing along with this current beat, but I find the rhyming is probably something I'm going to have to get down with my better timing when I find it. That is, it's not going to be easy to find, but I'm trying. I ain't lying. I'm trying to get a rap song decent. My lyrics are probably weak. I have an ability, I think I probably leased it from somewhere better, I don't know, or maybe it's inside me and I'm just going with the flow, I don't know. Or time and rhyme. Time and rhyme are easy to rhyme together, I don't know if you know this. Now the synth drum. Don't know what that's supposed to be in there for, but I'm just going to roll with it and assume that Eric knows what he's doing.
Neither heavy, hard, or sweaty, or spaghetti.
Now we're at the, oh, what was this? Live event. Welcome to the first annual Mule Polo Tournament. Mule Polo. This is just too amazing. That kind of song right there is like getting crunk at the club with some fine wine and cheese.
These fuckers are jelly of me because I'm still in their hose. They call me Dr. No because I'm getting blown job. I'm out here blowing like a star. And I'm a badass as before.
Late at night, howling to the moon. That's it. You can find your rhymes, Pepsi. It's just a matter of time. Let's see. Come on.
All right. Mm-hmm. I'm going to redo that one. These fuck boys are jelly of me because I'm still stealing their hoes. They call me Dr. No because I'm getting blowjobs. I'm out here glowing like a star. I'm about as badass as Jafar.
Yo, don't piss off the INFP anymore today. Yo, don't piss off that INFP anymore today. That INFP will be mad at you and you will go away. Do not piss off that INFP anymore today.
And I kidnapped him and threw him in a aquarium of sharks.
Can you guys hear me? No? I can't tell. Can you hear me? Well, I don't know.
Can't hear me.
No? Okay.
Oh.
Yeah.
That's okay. Thank you.
Sing it, Pepsi.
Dr. No, flow so slow, it can sit one boat with some height broke hose. Some skins though, the bars come cold, everything going fast, everything goes slow.
Let me try to pull that off. Dr. No, flow so slow, it can sit one boat with some height broke hose. Some skins though, with the bars coming cold, and nothing going fast, everything goes slow. I don't have.
Hold on, let me pull up all my songs so it goes to the beat. I like the beat.
Did you record at that time, Eric?
Mickey check. I
wanted
to
check
get...
is a good go.
You guys probably can't hear that, huh?
Other than you talking, no. Oh wait, we can? We can? Apparently we can.
You can hear the beat?
No.
There you go. Okay. Let me figure out how to fix that.
Cold enough where I'm at that I put a pop can in the windowsill and it's like colder than if I were to put it in the fridge.
Oh. Okay, I don't know how I'm gonna be able to get this to play through here. Let's see. See, I wanted to be able to get my microphone in the mix too, is the issue. Actually, I have to fix this as a stereo setup so it's
Did you record that little bit we were doing there?